shit.
You are awake. While you were asleep, the world has become what you see now.
Holy shit.
The end of the world of which he spoke could begin at any moment. We are out of options. His power is too great. There is only one way.
What do you mean?
Let us decide once and for all.
Decide what?
Who is stronger?
Oh no.
Let me see how strong you really are.
Show me how strong you are, Asura.
I'm doing no damage to him. Oh shit! Okay, okay. Let's calm it down here. Bitch. Pretty sure it's because Yasha's like about to die. He wants to go on like a what's the phrase? Blaze of glory? Something like that. Oh, that was it too. Like, look at how slow he's moving. And he like took out his core. Away from the teleport.
Decide today. Decide what? Who is stronger? Hmm.
Oh, what the fuck is this? Holy shit. Okay. Oh my. Oh my God. The fuck do I beat this man here? Yo, that was way too quick.
I could say the same to you.
Holy shit, he's beating my fucking ass. Oh my. Oh my. I have no sense of what's the thing you know, like when you're in the Oval Office and you can't tell like the walls are like rounded so you can't have a grasp or some shit. It's just weird, man. I can't grasp this area. Like, I have no idea where I punish him at either. Oh my God, what is this shit? Okay. Alright, so I think that I punish right after he charges. Oh my God. Okay, so no. Okay.
What's wrong? We can already.
Excuse me.
You say the same to you.
Okay.
You think you can defeat me with punches like that?
Jesus. What the fuck? No. Okay, so I can get like one charge attack in, then I need to reset. I got backup. Bitch. What the fuck? Square is so weird.
Same to you. Do not think you can defeat me with punches like that.
What the fuck? We really milked the damage there. Uh-oh, that's bad. Okay, you know what? Let's not, let's not get insane here. Let's just keep on doing what we've been doing. Alright, he beat my ass for a little bit.
It seems Durga will give birth any time now.
Yes.
Hopefully. Child does not look like you.
It's not your concern.
We must make the world a suitable place for the child. Take care of Durga.
I will.
What a weird relationship.
Something as important as save the world? You are just a fool that only knows how to break things!
Then I will break everything, including this living hell!
I grow tired of your face. I think it is time we finish this.
Oh shit. Bitch. Holy fuck. Bro, this This is a different music. Excuse me. Oh, what the fuck's the damn shotgun? Oh man. Jesus. Oh my God.
save Mithra and the world.
God damn it, man.
A brother, never an enemy.
Damn, that's kind of sad. Honestly, if you didn't kick my ass the second time, this would have been pretty good. Oh, never mind. Holy shit. I got a C for battle points. Okay. You know what? I think that's actually a good time to call it. Sometimes I'll usually play more, but I don't know, man. This one's got me feeling a bit down. So, let me just see what the next episode looks like. Lift well. Once I saw this picture, I was just like, oh, shit. Here we fucking go. But, alright. See you guys.